Hello and welcome back to a new episode on my vlog. Now I just have been ordering some food at McDonald's because I am on the way up to Gardermoen Raceway to see Ola Jäger is testing his Supra because he is going to train doing some drift practice before he is heading over to Formula Drift in Orlando. So I am going to meet up with him and film him when he's driving and take a little interview with him and ask him if everything is ready for Formula Drift. So we can just spin over to Gardermoen and meet up with Ola. Okay, so now we are here at Gardermoen Raceway and we meet up with Ola.
High five.
How is everything going?
Yeah, it seems great. Yeah. We're doing a first test now before pre-season start in FD Orlando. Yeah. So we're doing a first test here at Gardermoen. We have a few issues with engine just after a few runs, but we will get there.
What's wrong?
The wheel and the crankshaft broke.
Oh.
Yeah. Just 5 years in abuse. Yeah. It's about time it's broke.
Do you have any parts on the way?
Yeah, it's coming right now.
Oh,
so
yeah.
We're changing the wheel now.
Okay.
Should be ready in 10 minutes, hopefully.
Yeah. Come in.
If there's it's a hole in the bottom here,
yeah.
Then you can put maybe the
maybe
in there. Maybe we'll just change.
Where do you have all the bolt? You have maybe?
Yeah, we took it out. The old bolt is here. You want in there again?
I don't know where.
I think maybe it's better. Because we can take off this fan and then you get more space down there.
So what is your job in Orlando?
My job is mechanic. And I have to try to do the same jobs that he is doing now. It's quite comfortable to get some help today.
Yeah.
But in Orlando, it's all in.
So everything is ready?
Yeah.
In Orlando, yeah.
Everything is ready.
Try to take it out.
And I am going to come over and watch you guys.
Yeah.
And if you need any help, I will try my best.
We'll call you.
I never have been fly outside Europe before, so I'm going to be a first time. So, so exciting to do something new.
Bring music to the airplane. It's like 10 hours.
Yeah.
But it will be fun.
Yeah.
Here, because the fan is too big to get out of the hole.
You have?
And also, some I started with E94 because
I'm
so we are now took off the crank wheel. As you can see, it's completely destroyed. So we have some local guy here had taken a new used one we are going to use. We need a new bolt for the timing belt pulley because that was also destroyed. So I hope we get things back together so we can drive any test round. So we just find out it was a big hole in the oil pump. So now it's finished for today. Are you happy with the day's results?
No, not quite. Could have been worse.
So we just put the car back onto the trailer.
No more training.
No more training for Ola today.
I hope
so we are now put the car back on the trailer, so we are heading back home and back to Magnus' garage and trying to fix it. So Ola needs to buy some parts. Did you know last time the car was here? What's happened?
It's the last round in Power Drift Series, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You were driving it for the first time and took the win?
Yeah.
Wasn't too bad, wasn't
thank
it?
Thank you. It was great.
It's good. Not as good as today though.
You are gonna fix it then.
Yeah, I need to fix the engine.
Yeah.
It's the first time anything happened with the engine, so can't complain really.
No.
So we're getting it back to the workshop and try to fix the oil pump and get it ready for a new test.
It's not so expensive to fix.
No, it's not that too bad. that works.
It's bad, but I think you're a good driver, so you're gonna take them in Orlando anyway.
Thank you, we'll try.
Yeah.
So now we are heading back home, back to Magnus Garage. Or
yeah,
home.
We're heading back. Yeah. Taking it to Magnus Garage and try to fix it there.
Yeah.
It's easier when we have the tools and everything in one place.
Yeah. Shit happens.
Shit happens.
Crazy rednecks of Rockstar. This pickup is Paul Cherbo. He has made helping me and making all the brackets and different things for my GT86 and the Ice Supra. I think it's the biggest truck here in Norway. Such a cool car. And of course with Lambo doors. You like your Lambo doors?
I like. You need Lambo doors. It's very practical. Very.
I can see that. Is it practical?
No.
No? It's fun to drive.
Fun to drive, very cheap, very economical. Only 2.0 liters per mile. No.
Is this the biggest truck in Norway? The highest?
I think so. I'm not sure.
I think it is.
I know a guy that have a 10-inch lift, but this is 11.
Yeah, so that means this is higher. So if anyone want to see this car, you can check the link in the description and check out his Instagram.
Yeah, you can do that. If you drive past, you can see the Instagram name. It's in my back...
back trunk.
Back on the truck. What are you laughing about?
Are you better in English?
No.
No. So here is the Instagram. I think I need to raise mine.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going. Bye bye.
Yeah, bye.
Nice car.
Thank you. You too. Nice rims.
So after I meet up with Paul with the pickup, I go to some guys and have a little meeting about this season. So I was sitting there and talking many hours, so the time ran from me. So the plan was to work a little bit on the GT86 today, but no, it's really late. So I hope you guys enjoy huge pickups and black smokes, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.